Coach Gooden, you guys got a good win over PRP. I know it's to start the season off, but can you build on a thing like this?
Yes, we can. I think it's a good test for us coming out of the gate. You know, it doesn't make or break your season, but it gets you off to a good start. Our guys have worked hard. You know, they read all the paper clippings and things like that, and they just want to work hard and play their best. I told them, you know, it doesn't make or break anything. It doesn't prove anything. Just come out and play your hardest, get better, you know, and keep improving.
You know, your team was down, and it looked like the game was kind of starting to get away from you guys. You know, you guys made a big run, got some help out from the perimeter, and really finished up the game strong, held them off even when they made the runs at the end. Your team had a complete effort even in a comeback. You know, what do you have to say about your team right now?
I mean, PRP is always preparing. They're a great team. You know, Coach Mabry does a really, really good job over the years. That's, you know, speaks for itself. But we knew we wanted to attack them inside early and try to establish some kind of inside presence, whether it was, you know, through Little, Jefferson, Dukes, or to get penetration and kick out. You know, after we established some of that early on in the third quarter, we started getting open looks on the perimeter and knocked down some threes.
Press really helped you all out tonight. It definitely got PRP out of whack. Is that something that you're going to go to in the future, especially with teams that have some swing men and forwards like PRP have?
Well, I mean, I think my style is only one way. You know, I like to call it organized chaos. Sometimes in the stands, you don't really know what's going on, but I promise there's a method to the madness. You know, we'll run and jump. You know, we'll go 2-2-1 some. We're going to press because that's who we are. You know, our guys want to play really hard. You know, I'm not a laid-back guy, so neither are they. So we're going to press a lot. You know, any teams, if it starts hurting us, we'll make adjustments. We're going to come out and press and try to, you know, speed the game up.
You know, tonight you got a good performance out of Terrell Gray. He really came in to help you all. But what do you have to say about him tonight?
I mean, Terrell's worked his butt off. He's maybe, I've been coaching for a long time, and he plays harder and works harder than any kid I've ever been around in my life. You know, he gets in trouble sometimes because he gets out of control, but, you know, he goes hard, and that's what makes him pretty good.
One thing I did definitely see tonight was how high of a motor your entire team has. You know, is that, like you said, just a method of the madness and organized chaos?
It's organized chaos. I push my guys to go hard and push to go beyond. You know, when they think they're tired, when they can't go anymore, to push a little bit further to try to, you know, get through it. You know, they've done a really good job of that. Like I told you guys a while ago, my guys just want to win. You know, they really want to win for each other. You know, they're about team, and they want to get somewhere. So I'm proud of their effort, and I'm proud of how hard they work.